10 metres inside their own half. They look to use some decoy players, and then Mori with the kick. It's a high one down to where Byrne will take it just a metre inside the touchline. And he kicks into the breeze, finds good purchase. Yamasawa looks and sees some green, green grass out on that left-hand side. What a kick! Oh, lovely play!
That's absolutely brilliant from Japan.